DJs, MCs and producers, we're going to get rid of it.